Why would I spend $42 for a wallet that's not even fully made? These first samples of my wallets have a little stub on the back. It's not a big detail, but I wanted to hide them behind one layer of leather, just like on my cat wallet. So when pre-order started, technically they were unfinished, but I was confident in my manufacturer and I was right. I just got these photos yesterday and I'm so happy. You're always free to wait, but most people like to pre-order for that little discount.